Engcon Tiltrotator on the digger. The digger itself is not new, but new for us. And is new for me, so I'm still learning. There's some buttons and the partial part of it was on the pedal, so if I want to do anything, pressing the buttons nothing happened, but if I press the button and press the pedal, and I can adjust the speed with that. Too bad, I can get used to it slowly. So yeah, feel free to judge me. I'm not good at it just yet. But every day it gets better and better. So we just did an overflow here. That's the same job that we dredged not long ago. The messy job. We're about to finish it. As you can see, there's the pond there, we dredged it out. There's a big ditch there where we let the water go and it's washed out, so it's quite wide. And everything is really muddy and soft. Rick over there finishing the final touches on the overflow, nice brickworks. And once he's done there, I'm starting digging some clay out from here because I'm gonna have an emergency overflow here. It's a nice shallow ditch, you know, gentle for the eyes, and you can ride over it with a low mower or whatever, with a tractor, start filling the ditch up and work my way out and make this landscape look like it's never anything happened. So yeah, I'm still learning on the digger.